Ending hunger is a team sport. My friends at Binny's Beverage Depot donate $100 to the Greater Chicago Food Depository every time the Cubs leadoff man gets a hit. Here's a toast to ending hunger in Chicago. Binny's Beverage Depot, family owned since 1948.